$1 billion. That surpasses credit card debt, which is interesting. Credit card debt can be removed through a simple bankruptcy, a legal maneuver. Credit card debt, gambling, and even child service money can be written off with bankruptcy. And student debt cannot. You may be asking yourself, why can't student debt be written off as bankruptcy? Well, that's a great question, and I'll answer that for you right now. It's because legislators